The Indian Space Research Organization launched the 51st mission of the Polar Satellite Launch Vehicle on Saturday. The carrier vehicle PSLV C-49 will deliver 10 satellites in all, with EOS-01 as the primary one. The EOS-01, an Earth observation satellite, was intended to provide agriculture, forestry and disaster management support. The 9 customer satellites are from Lithuania, Luxembourg and USA. The carrier was launched from the Satish Dhawan Space Center in Sriharikota, Andhra Pradesh at 3:12 p.m. Earlier, the launch time was 3:02 p.m. Soon after the liftoff, EOS-01 and all other 9 customer satellites successfully separated and injected into the orbit. This is the first mission by ISRO in 2020.